What I want to do in this video is think about how does the value of an expression change as a variable that makes up that expression changes. So let's start with a pretty simple expression. Let's say we have the expression 100 minus x. We want to know how does this expression change as x increases. And like always, try to work it out for yourself. Pause the video before I try to have a go at it. Well, there's a couple of ways you could think about it. You say, okay, I have 100 and I'm subtracting x. So as x increases over here, I'm going to be subtracting larger and larger values. So if I'm subtracting larger and larger values, I'm going to get smaller and smaller values. So this whole thing is going to decrease. And if you want to make it a little bit more concrete, you can actually try out some values there. So you can make a little table here, x, and then what is 100 minus x going to be? And I'm just going to pick some values of x, and I'm going to make them increase. Say x is 0, x is 50, x is 100. Well, when x is 0, 100 minus x is 100 minus 0, so it's 100. When x is 50, it's going to be 100 minus 50, so it's going to be 50. When x is 100, it's 100 minus 100, so it's 0. So it's pretty clear here that as x is increasing, I'll just write incr for short for increasing, we see that 100 minus x is decreasing. We see that that is decreasing. Let's do this with a couple of more expressions that have different forms. So let's say that I have the expression 5 over x plus 5, and x is decreasing, but we also know that it is positive, and even while it's decreasing, it's staying above 0. So we're saying x is staying greater than 0. So in this case, this could be a situation where x is decreasing from 10 to 9, or a million to 100,000, but it's staying positive while it's decreasing. Well, let's think about that. We are going to be dividing by smaller and smaller positive values. So as you decrease, as you have smaller and smaller positive values in the denominator, you're dividing by smaller and smaller positive values. So if you're dividing by smaller positive values, this thing is going to get larger. This entire expression is going to get larger as you divide by smaller and smaller positive values. So if that expression gets larger, then you're just adding 5 to it, the whole thing is going to increase. The whole thing is going to increase as x decreases while staying positive. And once again, we can make a little table to take a look at that. So if this is x, this is 5 over x plus 5. And let's see, I'll just try out some, let's see if x, I'll go from x go 100 to x is 5. To x is 1. So this is clearly x is decreasing. When x is 100, you're going to have 5 divided by 100, which would be 5 hundredths plus 5. So it would be 5.05. When x is 5, you're going to have 5 divided by 5, which is 1, plus 5, which is 6. And when x is 1, you're going to have 5 divided by 1, which is 5, plus 5, which is 10. So notice, when x is staying positive but decreasing, the whole expression, 5 over x plus 5, this thing right over here is increasing. Let's do one more of these. So let's say that we have the expression, and we'll change up the variable here, 3y over 2y. And I'm curious, what happens to the value of this expression as y increases? Well, as you have larger y's here on the numerator, you're also going to have larger y's here in the denominator. And one way you could think about this is the same thing as 3/2 times y over y. And no matter what y you have here, as long as it's not equal to 0, and actually let's just assume that it doesn't cross 0, because at that point this thing would become undefined. Let's just say that y increases and y is greater than 0, just for simplicity. So y is a positive value here, and actually for any non-zero value, you take y, you divide by y, you're just going to get 1. So it doesn't matter what y is. Y could be a million over a million. This thing's just going to be 1. Y could be 5 over 5. It's still just going to be 1. The value of the expression is not going to change. It's just going to be 3 halves. So the expression is just going to be the same. You're not going to have any change as y increases, as y is positive, and it increases.